Good morning, YouTube. Welcome again. I am the from Desert Gamer, and welcome again to another exclusive gameplay for Rise of the Tomb Raider. I guess finally Microsoft announced it that the game is about to be released. But in our channel, we already have it, and I'm about to finish it. Yeah. So last time we ended right. Yes. Not right about here. We just met this strange person.
How long were you in that cell?
And he was about to kiss her, but sadly he didn't. So.
The divine too bad. Source. Is it here?
Well, rumors said he's gay. Ways, probably based on the hair and the. Come on, dude. Why are you walking and stopping like that? Let's see if we can find some secret things in here. Oh, nothing. Yeah, nothing. Sadly, we couldn't find anything. Now, what are we supposed to do? Huh. Interesting. Alright, let's see all the pictures.
Work in the mines.
So she has to repeat all these things.
What did they find?
She done? I guess the pictures are repeating. Yep,
like
finally. So,
like
we have seen them all. Let's go search for other things. Interesting. So there's nothing like. Oh, yeah. You got some. And then, our friend right about here is about to take off that draw. Come on, show me what you got, man. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on, you could kiss me, man. You're all alone in here. Come on. Come on, you can do it, man. Yeah, finally. But he couldn't. He's still that cold. I don't know what's wrong with him. But he's definitely a gay. Definitely. 100% gay. It's like a cinematic video, but in a different way. Like, it's awesome. I liked it. Come on, and why Lara is walking like that? She can at least like hurry up by walking or something like that. Oh, you know I can give you one headshot right about right here. You know that? Yeah, exactly. Oh, I need to grab these. Yeah. Oh, that's enough. You know, right about it. And I can shoot it. You want me to shoot? You either kiss me, or I will shoot. It's like the game is repeating or something like that. What the hell? Escape the prison with Jacob. So they say, let's escape it, huh? But we can't escape. Since Mr. Amazing here is giving us a lecture how to become a pro or something like that. Oh, can we run from this prison? Yeah, basically we can, I guess. Let's see. Nope, we definitely can't do here. God, he was eating by mice. Oh, we found something. Isn't that perfect? Where should we go? Is he looking for a key or something like that? He's like, he's still doing the same thing. Ah, voila. Finally. I can open the door. Come on, dude.
Our best chance of escape.
He's gonna go through here. Oh, I found some. Wait, wait. Mistakey. Yeah, I definitely need them. It has some gearbox. Are you checking my ass, bitch? Yeah, I guess he's there. He's checking. Perfect. Oh. Ah, voila. There's a ladder in here. Yeah, we can climb up and escape this horrible place. And voila. Where is Jacob? Come on, Jacob. You can come. Ooh. That's scary. Wow, I told you he's handsome. And you two look perfect.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
Aren't they? What do you think, you two?
Alright.
What do you think about the idea if I,
That's it.
If I...
You're good to go. Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Storm's coming in. We'll have to ground the choppers soon.
Still a lot of terror.
We're under attack! Hold position!
And we are... Fire started. Are you serious? Oh my god. Oh, she's definitely gonna die. Me too. What the hell is wrong with you, man? And they kill us. So we need to enhance our stealth techniques. Search the command center for a way to open the gate. Alright.
That's it. You're good to go.
I can go through here.
Wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Oh, we need those. Wait, there is someone right about there. Nope, nope, no, no. I'm not looking for this one. I need that one. Ooh, yeah. Oh shit. Need to finish that one first, and then finish this one first. Oh, I need to kill that one. There's someone right about there with him, huh? Alright, we need to finish that one first. And basically, this one. Come on, die, 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 please. And you, get over here. Yeah, and he's dead. You know, I tried to be stealthy, but these people won't let me. Oh, I can hear myself. And he gets a headshot. He got it? Yep, he got it. And he liked it, actually. It was a good headshot after all, I guess. Yeah, finally, I can craft the... Oh, I need some other things. Too bad. Sadly, we need some other things. I guess we are done in here, but... Oh, I need to go to the command thing. Mm-hmm. What do you think, guys, about making the face scan thing? I'm ugly as fuck, but... can we do it? Probably... should I do it, I mean? Oh, is that a box that I can open? What? Did I hear something? Wait, how to enter this thing? Is there a door or something? Ah, yeah, there's a door. Let's see. You never know. Nope, isn't it anyone? Now we need to open the door. Now we definitely need to open the door. But how? Oh, this is the one. Yeah, finally. Door is open.
Jacob. Come on.
We need to go.
I found.
We need to run.
To open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard.
She's talking to her
I'm
friend.
Already inside.
His boyfriend. Find Jacob. Where should I find him? Create a rope bridge. What? Are you serious? What bridge should I create? Wait, I don't get it. Oh, I see. The hell? Oh, okay. Voila. But we can go through that way. Why? Oh, and then let me get to here.
Doing?
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover. Trinity wants the artifact.
What the hell?
We aren't getting anything. Too much interference. Constant cloud cover.
Can we shoot that thing? Oh, yeah, I can. I guess we can. Let's see. Oh, I probably need to ear. What? And he can't open the door, huh? Interesting. What a gentleman. Oh, okay.
Shit. Be careful, Laura.
He can't open the window. He's such a gentleman. Yep. So that's why she don't wanna kiss him.
I can't wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement.
Oh my god.
On the other side of the mountain.
We are in 14 minutes of gameplay. Wow. Isn't that awesome? I guess we're gonna stop this part right about here and we continue on the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you next time, guys. Peace.